Relaxing water bowl seems to be heightening the Pokemon's concentration. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Snorlax is sent out. The battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A small hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Snorlax became paralyzed. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Zapdos starts to attack. A smashing blow. Its defense fell. Snorlax uses its move. Zapdos dozes off. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Hit! That hurt! Scizor is sent out. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. It hits! Dugtrio is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Dugtrio makes its move. fierce glow. Such amazing power. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Rushing blow! It went down! Scizor is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. It hits. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Scizor starts to attack. Bam! Oh! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A light hit! A round of light attacks! Scizor starts to attack! It hits! Land on. It's down and out. Zapdos is sent out. Done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Zapdos desperately holds on. The blue corner still can't move. Big hit! It's down and out. The game is now over. It's a total victory for the red corner.